working on this urgently and expect people to be able to access the scheme no later than the beginning of June. If you're eligible, HMRC will contact you directly, ask you to fill out a simple online form, then pay the grants